8 from the over so far. They're within touching distance of that 12. Need a boundary. Good evening, man.
Chance in the deep and out. It's Bravo.
Looked like an El Dorado celebration from DJ Bravo as well. He didn't give us the champion dance. He's pulled another one out of his extensive moves locker. And why wouldn't he? The pressure was building. Another sensational over from Suleiman Bet. And something had to give. And the thing that gave was Shoaib Malik.
Nonchalantly done in the deep. There it is. He wants to have all the nominations. So he's going to give more than one dance. Malik goes for 28 or just 24 balls. It's 94 for three.
Edged and taken. Wickets continue to tumble. Poor shot by Shoaib Malik, just following it. And Ross Taylor taking the sharp catch.
See, there's been a few issues tonight with balls that have been turning a little bit from left-arm orthodox spinners. This time he's got it in the right area. This is a good catch from Taylor. That's gone quickly. They're pretty close to the bat there. If only those 20 runs hadn't gone off that first over. Shake of the head from Malik. He goes for 5. 30 for 3 now.
11th of 15. 134 the target. That's really high. Very, very high. If he catches this, he'll do well. And brilliantly taken. That's Dwayne Bravo again. He can do anything tonight. Next thing, the rain will fall, he'll walk on water. Umpire just checking to see if he was inside the boundary. Certainly the spectators and the Trinidad and Tobago Red Seal have no doubts about it. It was a high swirling catch. He did really well to get to it. Anticipation perfect, handling perfect.
Get in the game, Dwayne Bravo. We've seen excellence with the bat. We've seen terrific stuff with the ball. He had to cover so much ground. This was so high from Samuels. Scooting around from long off. Settling underneath that. He's inside the advertising triangle. Extremely well judged. And good awareness also. And the celebrations begin. That is an important wicket. Samuels just to hit one into the stand for 6. And now he departs. 10 runs he's got. 84 for 4.
Now that's high too. Who's going to take this one? Someone's down there, holds the catch. Cooper waits for it. That's his second catch as well. High swirling catch and well taken. So the Red Steel all smiles now.
It's so important to have your good catches, your reliable catches in the right positions. Cooper's one of those. Bravo's the other. This time it's first ball to Thomas. Again, it's at miles in the air. The white ball against the black sky. Not that easy to judge. Again, good positioning. And waiting for the ball to come. A little bit of relief maybe at the end. But the result is what they wanted. So Thomas has gone smartly. 85 for 5 now.